Hi guys, and welcome back to the third installment of Very Little Nightmares. From what I know, it's a little phone prologue to Little Nightmares, a game which I'm desperate to play because I want to get to Little Nightmares 2. So I need to carry on with this, from what obviously. Sorry. Let's go. Come on, six. I'm kind of speed running this bit because I know what I'm doing. Well, I think I know what I'm doing. Okay, then all the way over here. No, no, no! Up here. Ah, come on! Push, 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 push. Okay, now over there. The walk's off, down here. Over here, up here, all that. So now we go down. Over here. I'm sorry, I'm just speed running this. Because it keeps on, like, I keep on trying to go back and it won't let me, so I have to do it on my own. And then just speed run everything. Little runny dude, no! Give me the shoe, I need the shoe. Run, run, six, run. This with me because I think I'm gonna need it. Let's go. I don't like all these clocks, they're very creepy. Oh, okay, so it's saved that I've done that. Good. So long, having to go all the way back and forward. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, six. Don't get decapitated! That would really suck. Okay, so let's go. So from what I figured out, from where I got to with this bit last time, I have to light this up very quickly. And then the match will go out. And then I have to- no, 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 come back. Then I have to grab another match and light from the lantern and then run all the way to the other lantern very quickly before the match goes out. So run, 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 run. Fuck. What the fuck? Why does it go out just as I'm getting there? Just as I'm even there. I don't even get there, I'm there. Game is very frustrating. In the best possible way, but it's fucking frustrating. No! Light. How hard is it to keep a match lit? You do it with the lighted all the way through the other game. So do it with a match. Run. Okay, let's go. Up. Oh my god, this game. Okay. Down. This way. This way and down. Oh no, not that one. This one. Down you go. Oh god. Why do I always pick such a late time to play these games? I mean, I know it's sort of an immersion thing, but bloody hell. I need to pick a better time to play. And not 2:10 in the morning. Up. This way. Down. Down. Come on, 6. You can do it. Okay. So what do I do now? I don't think I can go that way, so I'm gonna have to go up, I think. So I'm on a pipe. Great, okay. Run! Did it go the right way? Oh shit! It's a secret! I overran. I kind of went too far and ended up finding a secret. Okay. Anything? I don't think there was anything else in there. So, where do I go then? Do I climb? Oh, I jump over. And then slide! Oh shit, I feel like I'm about to get caught. Can't reach. Okay. Nope, nothing to do with the bucket. I swear I've gone the wrong way. I don't like it. I can hear a little runny dude. I can hear a gnome, but I can't see him. So I need a light. I think. I'm clicking everything and I can't find anything. go over there and have a look over there. Nope. I don't know if I'm supposed to go into this room yet. The fuck? What the fuck's... Okay. I've got to move my mouse now and again. My game's crashed on my computer. Great. It's not crashed on my phone, but it's crashed on my computer. So I'm gonna have to do this. Okay, carry on. Thank you. suit. Is he back in the sink? Let me see it now. Runny dude! Now where does he? Is he back in here again? Supposed to get this little dude? I don't know. You are helping me escape, little man. Yes. Get it. Thank you very much. Come on in here. Come back in here to have a little look around. And did I seriously, stupidly guess all that when it was right there on the door? I could have just came in here and shut the door. Oh, I have to do everything the hard way, don't I? It's my lot in life. Okay, let's go. Okay. What the fucking hell am I doing? don't like the music because it's freaking me out. Faster would be nice. I get to this bit. go that way. I'm missing something. Frustrated because I'm tired. I think I'm gonna leave it here because I obviously can't get out of this, and if I carry on doing it I'm gonna get really angry. So I'm gonna stop Fairy Little Nightmares here. I think this is enough of a little short part. I think. Yeah. So I'm gonna leave it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I mean, I know I didn't talk much, I was very confused for most of it. But yeah, hopefully it was okay. I mean, it wasn't the best, but it wasn't the worst it could be either, I don't think. Anyway, thanks guys. See you later.